Shishta ma'am, so what is the exam all about?
Don't worry, I will tell you what the exam is all about. The paper has three papers. Paper one is objective. The paper will have multiple choice questions. There will be 50 questions and you will be given 2 hours to answer these questions. These questions will be based on Indian patent law. So they will be asking how you can get a patent on this invention, what is the time, how much fees you need to pay. After this, you will have paper 2. This paper is subjective paper, in which you will get 2 types of questions. One will be long answers and second will be that you will be actually drafting patent, in which you will be given a general invention, a very general invention so that you can understand like how a windmill works or how a particular drug is being delivered in the body, a simple invention of maybe 1 page. So your task will be using your scientific aptitude, you have to understand the invention and write in the format of how patent is drafted. Lastly, after that, you will have paper 3. So paper 3 will be your Viva voice. It is like a personal interview where you will get 2-3 people who will be asking you questions about, like, if your background is biotechnology, so how biotechnology and IP is related. Can you get a patent on a DNA sequence? Can you get a patent on re-engineered or recombinant DNA? Or if some bacteria is used for transferring of DNA, so can this phenomena be patented, right? So all these 3 papers you need to qualify. Each paper is of 100 marks. So to become patent agent, in each paper you have to get minimum 50% and aggregate at 60%. I know this may sound a little like worried, or you may sound little, it might be difficult, but honestly, exam is very easy. If you get right guidance, if you have a right expert who can help you at each step, how to prepare the examination, how to write the examination, you will pass the examination. I qualified in my first attempt, and I know if I can help you, you will also pass in your first attempt.